come or go from the cell block. Nothing from the outside world. If you look in your lockers, you will see a printout with the five rules that the prisoners are to follow at all times. Please read them aloud with me. Rule number one.
Prisoners must eat three meals a day. All food must be consumed.
Two. There will be 30 minutes of rec daily. Three.
Prisoners are allowed only in prisoner-designated areas.
Four. Prisoners must speak only when spoken to. And five.
Prisoners must not touch the guards under any circumstances. Those that break the rules must be punished commensurately.
This experiment is not about individuals. If any one person leaves, it's over. If a prisoner does break the rules, you will have 30 minutes to choose proper disciplinary action. If you fail to do so, that red light will come on, the experiment will be terminated, and you will not get paid.
What did you say? You either maintain strict order, or you don't get paid. See you in 2 weeks.
Everyone on the line.
Which one?